This poem is written by my son, Saleh. And I'm going to sing it as a song.
So many lows.